What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Big Grizz, man, and we back with the second reaction of the day. Man, my brother's favorite artist, shout out Duke, Meek Mill, just dropped Flamers Flow. He just dropped this yesterday. It's only like a minute and 55. Now, I seen him post a snippet on his Instagram. Looks like Bobby was in the stew. He was spitting some real shit. Y'all know I fuck with Meek. Honestly, because my brother, you know, growing up in the same household, we all, you know, just like he listened to Trav too, just like I still listen to Meek. So, you know, you pick up off each other's favorite artists and shit. So, we about to get in. Hopefully, Meek drops something because he just keep dropping all these little singles and shit and little just songs. Hopefully, we get a project or something from Meek. But we about to get into this Flamers Flow. Before we do, make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter, Grizzly Reacts. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. On the road to 5K subs. Make sure you subscribe to my gaming channel, Grizzly Gaming and Grizzly Sneaks. Once we get 100 subscribers on Grizzly Sneaks, we'll be giving away a free pair of Jordans. Also, if you subscribe here, once we hit 2K, I'm very close to 2K subscribers. Once we hit 2K, I will be giving away a free pair of Jordan 7 Flints. So, you make sure you subscribe if you want to win some free Jordans. Without further ado, Meek Mill Flamers Flow. Let's get it. Let's go, Meek. Turn me up, Meek. Turn me up, Meek.
Smooth, you a goner. Wigs masking up before Corona. Young niggas hanging out the Bentley, rhymes swinging around the corner. Paper tag, this is not a loner. Drug dealers, this one for the owners. This ain't for the leases. Time for a loafers, you can never tie my sneakers. Put her on the black list. I'm like Bob.
You sound like that old me. Bro, Bobby's energy, bro. I love that energy, bro. Always turn positive. Let's go, homie. I like that shit.
Fuck, I don't need it. I'm like, we just tryna win shit. Glock 4, get shit. Clear, click, spin shit. Don't fear shit, we been shit. Two friends kissing on the yacht, just like a fresh shit. New Benz, when we hit that block, we spinning in shit. We be riding bulletproof, cause we be really in shit.
Cause we be really in shit.
We shot it till we flipped it. Nigga, I was 30 back when I was dirty. Started with an ounce at 20 million by the time I'm 30. I was in and out deep in that field when niggas die by 30. Hanging with the killers playing by my birdie. You did? Kinda on Tribeca, got my mom in Jersey. I was stuck on anything that threatened me or try to hurt me. I was rich as fuck, ain't play myself, I'm out here praying early. Work out with the life and throwing 1,000 burpees. You did?
Was doing 1,000 burpees, bro. Oh my god.
I made the Richie match the Virgil, I just changed the band. They killed my daddy, I was 5 and I got made a man.
They killed my daddy and I was 9, nigga. And I got turned into a man, bro. That's why I fuck with Meek, bro. Because we both through some similar shit, bro. R.I.P. Pops, bro. And his pops, too. Fuck you talking about? I was 8 when they killed mine. Crazy. Alright, y'all. That was a quick little reaction, though. You know what I'm saying? Meek Mill's Flamers Flow. I really fuck with that, bro. He was giving me old Meek vibes, you know, just that young bull, just nigga hungry, just killing everything, bro. Everything, bro. That shit, ooh, I got goosebumps listening to that shit, but that's it for Meek Mill's Flamers Flow. Hopefully my boy blesses us with a project or something. I know my brother want a project. Meek, man, you gotta give my brother what he want, man, for real, man. We need you to drop, man, for real, but that's it for this reaction. Let me know what you think in the description. I mean, in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Once again, if you're trying to wear a free pair of Flint 7s, make sure you subscribe to the channel On the Road to 2K. We out of here. Big Grizz.